Hello, everyone. Welcome to Coach McNally Stadium. I'm Anthony Barczyk, alongside with me, Aliza Sadikoff. As the 0-1 Springfield Rams take on the 0-0 O&J Roberts Wildcats. It's a 3 o'clock game here today. Two good teams. Season underway.
I'm excited to see how it turns out.
O&J's first game of the season, Springford's second game. Springford got off to a slow start against Wilson. Was down 4-1 at one point. Came back 4-3. Then a thunderstorm delay came in their way. Done for the night. We're about to be underway. OJR will start off. Deflected there by Drumbore. Drumbore down the sideline. An opportunity here for Springford. Pass to Nina Scott. And just like that, right off the bat, a goal by Nina Scott.
First 30.
There you go, not even 30 seconds in. And a goal scored here. So OJR trying to get right back at him. Intercepted there by Scott. Now OJR brings it across midpoint. OJR an opportunity. It's batted, will stay. Out back up top. Drumbore is there, kicks it upfield. Will stay OJR ball. Great hitting. Reinhardt getting in the mix of things. Then a call will go her way, and OJR will take possession.
Aaron Zimmerman with the ball.
Oh my gosh, I don't know. I know I lost the ball. That's like the one sport I had no idea what's going on
at where. Tagliola, nice hit. Fucked there by number 15.
Yeah, it's stiff.
Drumbore. Try to find Friend. Friends there. Great diving stop there by the goalie. Stay Springford's way. Nice deflection there by number 16. Emma Reinhardt's right back on it. Stay Springford way. Kick in, but OJR is there. Number 12 moving upfield. Kick up, OJR. 2-1. Great defense there. Goes Springford's way. Back to Taylor. We'll take it from the side. Drumbore upfield. Nothing. Springford now with an opportunity. Great slap shot there, just misses right. Good shot there by Aaron Zimmerman. Or Cagliola. JR on the board, right back at Springford. Ties this one up at one apiece. Split the defender. OJR is there. Recovered right back by Taylor.
You either got to move your cameras.
Okay.
Or I'm going to get them wet.
Right.
I'm going to spray it. I don't want to get it all over your stuff.
Okay. So ask Mr. B whose camera's on.
Taylor with a skip pass. Cagliola. Slap shot in. Deflected off the goalie, but Friend's there. Another slap shot, another deflection, and this will go OJR's way. Drumbore down to Friend.
Nope. Just you move your put your camera where she was.
And then my Friend will get a nice opportunity here.
Let's see what Nina Scott can do with the ball.
And deflected. We'll head OJR's way. For no, stay Springford. Nina will hit it again. Right back over to Cagliola and right over the net. No good. So stay Springford. Back up top to Taylor. Try to find Robbins. No good. OJR pushing it upfield. OJR will keep going with this drive. Right over, but Emma Friend's there. Tries to go to Scott, but deflected. Friend's there. We'll stay.
Oh, Emma Reiner with the ball, taking it up the field.
Reinhardt.
Andrew was first last Wednesday.
Cagliola tried a shot Saturday. There. Heads out of bounds.
You're good. Stay right there.
Grossman. Grossman up, finding Cagliola. Cagliola open field. We'll take a shot.
Cross.
Ooh, just misses left. Skip pass over the top. Taylor is there. 17, gain of possession. Now OGR will get a shot here. Spring forward, having to put on the mask. Four in the goal. Here we go. In over to number 17. Great move there. Splitting the defense. Grossman was there. Another shot here. Five in the goal. Passes in, over to 12. Great move again. Great shot. Deflected off goalie's padding. Great pass for number 34 there. Right back at you, up to Emma Friend. Springford gets a shot. It's five in the goal for OJR. Nina laces one in. Call there. We'll go OJR's way. JR now in a position to score. Trip, nothing called. Places one into the middle, and that will head Springford's way. Mosey. Grossman finding Scott, and it still stays this way. Up to Friend, and good defense there by OJR. Springford right back at him with great defense. Great play there by Grossman. pass up the sideline.
The D.
Let's stay OJR's way. Pass over to 17. Missed opportunity, cut it right down the middle, wasn't able to see it. And OJR get another shot. Here we go. Number 10. Over 37 shot is no good. Get deflected and head out of bounds. Great execution there from Springford. And that is end of the first. Springford and OJR tied one apiece. As we will see you back after this break.
Thank you, Dr. Collier, for the help yesterday after school.
Have you experienced great customer service from a Springford employee? Want to send a special thanks out to the stranger who paid for your morning coffee?
Don't worry about it today. Somebody paid it forward.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
Many thanks is unsolicited acknowledgement of anyone in the Springford community who simply deserves recognition.
Thank you. Appreciate you coming in.
That was so good. And it was always so nice.
That was delicious.
Visit the Springford webpage to submit your many thanks.
Morning, Gary. We are GetSchooled.com. You want a college education, don't you?
You know you do.
That's why we're here. We're free and here to guide you through every step of the way, starting with attendance. Gary, financial aid forms. Picking a college, man. You and us go together like tacos and Tuesday.
And I love tacos. Go to GetSchooled.com.
Welcome back, everyone. Welcome to Coach McNally Stadium. So we are back for second quarter action. As 10 seconds until break is over.
What do you expect to see in the second period, Anthony?
No, things were a little slow for Springford. Got off 30 seconds in, scored a goal. Then after that, a little slow. Allowed OJR to score. They just got to keep pushing on offense.
I agree.
Kick it off to their side. 15 back to 37. Emma on her side.
Julia Corpolis taking it up the field.
And shot downfield. Nina trying to chase it down. Right over to Grossman. Now Springford in scoring territory. Drumbore. To the middle, but OJR is there. Mosey trying to chase it down. It will stay. Is he in the middle to Trumbore? And OJR's way. Mosey. Stays. Mosey will hit it in. Over to Taylor.
Changing the fields.
Great move by Grossman there. In the middle of the drum board. Nice spin move. Drumboard down low. Ooh. It's gonna be a call there, and now it heads OJR's way. Down the sideline, Grossman there.
Good day.
Call there on number 15 on OJR. Heads out and heads the opposite direction. Stays here. Sydney Cook trying to chase her down across midfield. Double team there. Probably good skip up pass. That's Friend coming through the middle, down low to Scott. Friend.
Just missed it.
Caglillo with a nice shot. Just missed it right. Taylor there. JR now in control. And
good steal by Friend.
In the double coverage, Friend able to get that. Friend's there again. Shot up. Scott and Grossman behind her. Things, Friends there. Trumbore in the middle. Finding Scott. And good deflection there by the OJR goalie. Now Springford gets an opportunity at a scoring opportunity. Goal. Nina hits it in. Acropolis no good. Cagliola try to scoop it in. Great deflections here from OJR. Oh. just tries the middle. No good. Right back to her. And a whiff there ahead of OJR's way. Nice skip up pass. Right out of bounds. Down the sideline. Up to Friend. Call there. John Moore is there. JR in scoring territory. Tries to find the middle, but Cagliola Zimmerman's there. Grossman's there again. Right back to OJR's way. Scott gets in the mix of things. Good defense there. It'll head Springford. Tried one there. And OJR. Scott using that stick for a block. Now it'll head Springford. Great defense. Deflection there. Got a little risky. Stays Springford. OJR. And in the coverage. Cagliola gets it. Scott.
Good pass to Friend.
Oh, just a missed shot there by Drumbor. Nice cut by her. But OJR pushing it up. Number 12. Number 16 slap shot in the middle and misses that one right. Now back to Springford's.
Ava Clemson, OJR, taking in the ball.
Good for OJR, another missed opportunity. Tried the scoop pass, no good. 34 down in the middle. And right back Springford's way again. Batista. Try to find Grossman. Zimmerman was there, drum board. Out. Now OGR for an opportunity and right back to Springford's way. Batista tried to find Emma Reinhart. Doing good. 12 trying to split the defense. In the middle, but Grossman's there. Call here. You actually say this is going OJR's way. Grossman there, fast scoop pass. Springford keeps it up. Cagliola there. Right there to Grossman. Up the sideline. Good defense there by Zimmerman. Zimmerman will take this one. Finding Cagliola, heads the other way. JR.
Good steal by Julia Corpolis.
Had a great opportunity at scoring. Corpolis is there. And that is halftime here at McNally Stadium. Still tied 1-1. Good defensive battle. We will see you for second half action. Springford right off the bat. Hopefully he can get a jump start again. Get a little lead here. So Friend already. What's that one? Luckily she didn't hit anyone. Zimmerman inside, tries to find Scott. Friend still. And now Springford gets a shot here. 4 go in the net for OJR. 3 in the net. Nope, will be 4. Ooh. either team has been able to execute on these plays. Nina, hopefully she can start it off.
Right to Julia Core, please.
And they'll get another shot at it. The goalie came out of the crease there. Cagliola. Ooh. Just missed it. Came off the end of the stick. And OJR comes downfield.
Where's the ball? Oh my
God. Down the sideline, open field to the middle. Great passing here.
Kate Taylor with the good day.
And now OJR gets an opportunity. Trip there. Robbins over to Reinhardt. You need a good defense. It upfield, we'll head out of bounds. Good hustle by Grossman there. She has been all over the place this afternoon. JR. So Nina Corporal East Shrine. Thank you. We are pushing tempo. Oh. To the middle. Goalie dives onto it. Great defense there from Springford, almost a goal. Try to look inside. Good defense there by OGR.
Good steal.
Please up to friend. Tagliola. Spring forward on top. Tagliola gets it right back. We are. Skids it out of bounds. Oh. To the leg, stays spring forward. Reinhardt, Gersman trying to get her stick in there. She is there. Defense this start of this second half. On the sideline, finding number 12. Getting trapped there, but great defense from Taylor. Trap here. Head the other direction. Trying to get upfield. Grossman's there though. Thank you. be the one now to hit it out. Just need to stop, prepare to come back in. Jump board. Tropolis. Oh.
Good try.
Deflected off the goalie. Jumbo was there. Just took a little bounce. Didn't expect. So another stop from OJL. Shot. Good block there from the goalie. The other way. Garoppoli's good upfield pass. Mosey will be the one.
Oh my goodness. Thank you.
Garoppoli's. There, but OGR's way. OGR just missed that. Turn on the Jets and got it. Springford. Passes in. Number 12 zips it in. Good save to keep it in. Mosey's there. Gets it right out of bounds. Fifty seconds remaining in the third quarter. Passes in. And right down the middle. Goal scored. And OGR finally gets over the hump. Gets that goal they needed. Looks like the refs are talking something out. And they're waving the goal off.
New goal.
There. So no goal for Owen J. It'll remain 1-1. And that is it for the third quarter. I believe they called that off. It remains 1-1, tied up, heading into the fourth quarter.
Thanks for coming in for the interview.
Oh, yeah, of course.
All right, we got your personal references, your resume, high school diploma or equivalent.
Mm-hmm. Skip the drama. Get your diploma.
Yes, it's right there.
Great.
Take that first step towards a better future. Find free adult education classes at finishyourdiploma.org.
Superheroes?
Just four brothers who hate bullies and love this city.
Welcome back, everyone. It is fourth quarter. Tied up 1-1 here as they just called off that goal scored by OJR. Final 15 minutes. The battle between these two teams. Great defensive efforts. Just got to find a way to score here.
Short little pass from Mosey to Reiner. Little 1v1 action.
Turnover there. Reinhardt tried to get in there. Just a little late. OJR moving upfield. Great passing.
Great save by the goalie.
Tried to get it upfield. Scott. Oh, Grossman's there. Scott over to Cagliola. Hits off the foot. Stays though. Thank you. Ortiz will take this one out. And the drum bore. That's going right back to OJR. By OJR.
I know.
Playing with the intensity. That one off. In position to score. Sideline, good hesitate there. And trying to split the defense, stays. The drum board. Goes on your back up top. Shoot to D, tries to find a middle. Scott. Oh, good shot attempt there. Blocked by OJR. Corner here. And Scott will be back. Great shot and goal. Springford back on top, 2-1. The last goal was in the first 30 seconds in this game. Now they're back, 2-1. JR is going to try to come back, right back at him. JR. into play. 37. Little hot pass. And no good. Springford will head right back on offense. Hopefully able to stay hot.
Nice block by Mosey.
May have been a missed call. Great hit up downfield for her. And a friend on the chase. Friend, great pass down to Cagliola. No good. Puts it behind the net. This is 5 minutes remaining here in the last quarter. Springford still on top, 2-1. Like trying to find Nina Scott. But no good. OJR's way. Great move there. On the sideline, but we'll head the opposite way. Turnover on OJR. Looks like a timeout called. OJR. Springford able to get back on top after struggling for most of the game. OJR scoring in that first quarter as well. And since then, hasn't been able to get anything going. Defense looks great, just hasn't been great on the offensive side. Lisa, what should we expect these final 3 minutes for Springford?
I don't know. Let's see if anyone can have a finish. I feel like near the goal, the goalie's tending to stop whoever's has the ball. So we just have to see good finishes.
Exactly right. Just run out the clock, pass the ball around, finish this game and win. Owen Jay, defense has been there for him. Just gonna have to keep swinging the ball around. Many transition opportunities for them, but haven't been able to find the open cut. Missed a lot of open cuts. And, been a little selfish for OJ. So a perfect time here for OJR. Get a point back on the board. Finding a cut. Ooh, trying to backhand that. Great shot attempt. And it's going to be a corner here for OJR. So great opportunity for them to get right back into this game and tie it up. So 2:30 left. OJR skips this one in. Little slow. Backhand, but no good. Good stop. OJR running out of time here, but still in scoring territory. Robbins, great defense. That's going to go right back to OJR. Trying to find that middle person. That Mosey. Way to get in there. Going RGR's way, just not been able to execute. Oh, and final 60 seconds left. Great shot off the knee. Alright, but Springford should be able to just pass the ball around, run the clock out. Good job by Nia, just getting it upfield, slowing the clock. We are definitely going to play with a extra intensity here, trying to get the ball back with these final 30 seconds. There's Nina just telling her to come out and play her. Seconds here, finishing this game out.
Looks like it's going to be Springford's tonight.
And Springford, final buzzer. Springford on top wins this ball game 2-1 over O&J and gets the first win of the season after that brutal loss to Wilson, ending in a thunderstorm. Now they come out and finally get a fresh win. I'm Anthony Barczyk, with me, Eliza Sadikoff, and that is it from Coach McNally Stadium. And we'll see you back here at 7 o'clock for Springford football against Cumberland Valley.